The first chapter is Agile Software Development. This is an introductory lecture where we will see what we are going to learn in this chapter. Let's first go through all the keywords which you should know at the end of this lecture. I am listing them here so that you pay more attention when they are covered in the lecture. The keywords are Agile Manifesto, Agile Software Development, Incremental Development Model, Iterative Development Model, Software Lifecycle, Test Automation, Test Basis, Test Driven Development, Test Oracle, and User Story. These are the 11 keywords which you should know. Along with the keywords, there are two learning objectives of this chapter. First, we will cover the fundamentals of Agile software development. And second, we will see the different aspects of Agile approaches. Let's start with Chapter 1, Agile Software Development.